tragedy here in Tokyo. The brave Thomas Lavagnini was cruelly taken early for looking at Owen Farrell the wrong way. Baby Faz barely survived, shaken up badly. We'll no doubt be on the phone to Papa Faz later tonight. We're going to talk to some fans and get a bit of a reaction.
Reaction, fantastic. Should have been a red card, yellow card only.
Should have been a yellow card.
Yellow card, yeah.
Not a red card, should have been a yellow card.
Owen Farrell's jaw, unbelievable stuff. You can't knock the guy out.
No, but I would love to see it.
We're not a fan?
Oh, yeah, I love him, but, you know, it's add to the atmosphere.
Have an Eni red card reaction?
That wasn't good. That wasn't deserved. That's it.
What did you think of that red card, Spider-Man?
It was actually deserving, but the other one, when the Argentina player got attacked in the air, I kind of think it had to be yellow.
Surely Lavagnini was just trying to be like a samurai, just going in there, going for the neck. He's just doing what Japanese people want to do, sort of thing. We need to start a campaign, justice for Lavagnini.
There is no campaign, but it's a pity that Neil Jenkins fucked up the game.
He's immune to red cards, but you get a red card if you hit poor wee baby fans.
To be fair, he hasn't done a high tackle for a long time now. He's the best weapon he gets people send off at the moment. So
that red card was a big disappointment for the whole team, I think, and I think they went down from that point. So it's really disappointing for all the fans and for the team and for the country.